Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Thank you.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then. Obstacle. Press the action button.
You okay?
Prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Contact me if you need advice. rain just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia. CQC. You can now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands.
The map has been updated.
You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Eyes open, boss. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. Thank you. doing. Another prisoner. Looks like he's alive. You can pull him out too if you want, but just don't forget the targets. Once you don't end up head first in the ocean. Some intel, I guess.
I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down.
Mission info has been updated.
I've marked the RV on your map.
Please.
Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
Just a little further. Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute.
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Mission info has been updated.
Gate. Chico left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again.
Updated.
That sound. A flag fluttering. Next, they headed for a place with a helicopter. Matches Chico's tape. Those tranquilizer rounds are only good for putting your target to sleep. They won't help you break anything.
Opening front gate.
Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Come
Interrogating some of the Marines. They must know something. Put the squeeze on them.
What's up?
CP, this is Delta One. We'll investigate ASAP. Out.
Get Paz onto the helicopter.
Stop it.
Hey, shouldn't the guy doing the check have been here by now? Do you have the gates open and everything?
Leave the gate open. He must be running late.
Should we do something? They gotta check the vitals of that prisoner, don't they?
Got nothing to do with us. Forget about it.
Yeah, check.
You hear that?
You need to hurry up your escape before they realize Paz is missing. The chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They can try to shoot down the chopper.
A landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Hit me. Hit me all you want.
Snake! Snake!
Medic! She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Hold her down! Hold her down! Keeper got in.
stable, no active bleeding. She's clean, I'm closing her up. Hold her steady. It's gotta be a continuous suture.
Control tower, this is Morpho 1. All hummingbirds are on the wing. We'll shake hands, then head back to the cage. Boss, you got a call. Boss, can you hear me?
What's up, Huey?
Our guests are right on time. Document destruction and hangar decontamination are complete. AFVs have been stowed away, and Zeke's on the seafloor along with a nuke. Everyone's got their story straight. The guided tour will be wrapped up by the time you get home.
Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out. Tower, this is Morpho 1. Do you copy? Can't get through. The link seems fine, but...
Explosions, then. They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, dammit! You spying bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking!
Yes.
It's all right, we got it out.
There's another in my...
Your favorite song. Nicolas, Bart, immigrants wrongly executed. But their deaths served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world? Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand experiment. No one's seen him in years. All we hear are orders delivered by proxy. Except you. You met with him, face to face, in order to contact Big Boss. Tell me where he is. Where is Cypher? Where is Zero? I've never known choice. Where I was born, the language I speak, I've never had the freedom to choose for myself. But you, right now, are free. Do as you will.
This will save Big Boss.
It may.
Will you really kill Zero for me?
Not for you.
All right. Zero is...